Hey everyone, welcome to the first video on Michael Saves Tutorials. I've been getting a few questions on the main channel about YouTube TV from new Roku users. If you've been following the news, you know that you cannot access YouTube TV as a new subscriber, but if you already have the app, you can still use it. I'm an existing YouTube TV subscriber, so everything stays the same for me. But there is this shortcut that Google implemented, and it is through the regular YouTube app. So I'm going to just show you how to get to YouTube TV through the YouTube app. First thing, I select the YouTube app. It is loading. Then here on regular YouTube, take a look to the left side of the screen and all the way at the bottom, it says YouTube TV. You can select that, click go to YouTube TV. And if it's your first time accessing YouTube TV through the YouTube app, you're going to have to sign in. And to do this, you can use either your phone or your computer. Go to tv.youtube.com/start, enter the code, sign into your Google account, and then going forward, you can access YouTube TV through the YouTube app, just like I showed you. Give this video a like if you got something out of it, and keep watching for more tutorials. Subscribe to my other channel too, Michael Saves, for more ways to save on streaming TV. Until next time.